I was rejected everywhere. And when I mean everywhere, I mean even customer service jobs for bookstores.
Costa Kunatis, a 22-year-old Montreal Concordia University student, applied to over 50 summer internship positions back in March and was rejected or ignored by most until he created his own website, posted it to LinkedIn, and received dozens of offers.
In May, I just decided to create a website. My friends told me my CV was horrible. It didn't look good. It was uninspiring. So I took that advice and I created a website and I made it as like good as I, you know, just prettier, I guess you could say, made it as good as it could. And that coupled with my message that I posted on LinkedIn in June, I was able to get traction.
In this LinkedIn post, Kunatis says he sent 32 emails that remained unanswered, received 15 rejections, and through all of that received no job offer. Desperate to avoid working a seasonal job, Kunatis decided to spruce up his presentation, and rather than send out his CV, he decided to take to social media.
I went on LinkedIn and I started connecting with every single talent acquisition specialist and spamming everyone, just connect, to the point where LinkedIn was like, you've reached your limit of connections for the month. Stop connecting with anyone else.
Kunatis wound up receiving over 12 job offers, some being from the country's biggest companies, and eventually landed an internship at BotPress. After his post went viral, many reached out to the 22-year-old asking for tips and tricks. And although he believes each situation is different, he says people should never quit.
Just giving up means that nothing will happen. You know, might as well just still try and hope that something, I think through like hard work and just trying stuff, you increase your chances of something like serendipitous happening.
In Montreal, Samsara Rainville, City News.